Good job on the last one.
Well, all right.
I didn't think I'd live to see the day we got Leviticus Cornwall spooked. But here it is. He's moving Capitale out of Lemoyne. I don't know where to, but I know we better make sure it never gets there. Get down to the freight yard in Saint-Denis. I recommend you go on tiptoes, but that's up to you. While you're there, might as well help yourself to a boatload of supplies. Shame to leave it in the wrong hands.
Thank you. you.
What I give for a horse.